medicine. In recent decades, acupuncture has become popular in the United States. The theory in traditional Chinese medicine is that disease results from the disruption in the flow of vital energy, or qi, in the body. Qi is thought to flow along pathways in the body known as meridians. To remove blockages in the flow of qi and restore and maintain health, acupuncturists insert hair-thin needles into the skin at specific points on the body that connect with these meridians.
Okay, so we're going to start with the procedure for osteoarthritis of the knee using acupuncture.
An acupuncture session usually lasts about 30 minutes. The patient lies on a cushioned table, face down, face up, or on either side. Before inserting the needles, the acupuncturist will swab the skin with alcohol or another disinfectant. When the acupuncturist inserts the needles, you may feel a slight, sharp sensation. But the procedure...